Hello? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
Doesn't mean I'm gonna have to kill a Zenith.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Acid will do a lot of damage. Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
Plasma's not gonna hurt that much. We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
are down.
We should continue. Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. Yep, we're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I'll wait here.
Oh yeah, you're gonna wait there.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
More on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
God damn it. Spectres, more than one. I like explosives.
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
Thank you. We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea.
I need some health.
Vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere.
Should be in this room.
Please tell me the components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Catalo.
The components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
I take it now. Tomo arigato, Mr. Roboto, Tomo. Nope.
You think we could talk before heading out?
If you so wish.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's tremor tusk? Right where the river bends.
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Why are you not wearing your arm?
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
I'm gonna have like 30 videos uploaded. I'm gonna say, why can't I fast travel that one?
Are you sure this is where Kotalo wanted us to test his new arm? Hey, Kotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Wanna test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
For the fallen marshal!
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
Is he gonna fight him for the bulwark?
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Kotalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
You're missing a finger there, bud.
After you.
Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal. Fight with honor!
Well, I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.